Okay, the time last lap was a 1 minute 5.2.